110. Ready wheel. Black blue forward, black rubber. Got a Phoenix integrated deck. Pretty good. I have another Root Industry at the front with Root Industry bearings. I have some zero offset Apex forks.
Thanks to Nick.
They're really good.
Thanks to Nick.
I actually have an Odyssey black headset. Actually, it's real smooth. I have an Apex V2 SCS compression clamp. Really good, a lot.
Thanks to Nick.
Shut the fuck up, Nick. I have some Batwing bars.
Thanks.
They were pretty good.
Thanks to Levi.
I have some blue ODI grips, ODI bar ends. Yeah, that's my speed check.
No break, no break.
Alright, I got black ODIs and black ODI bar ends. I got Brendan Smith bars with Proto SES compression clamp. I got stock MVP Nitro headset with Apex Infinity Fork. And I got 110mm Root Industry wheel with Root Industry bearings. And I got a 2010 MVP Nitro deck. I got some shitty flex fender. And another 110mm Root Industry wheel with Root Industry bearings.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty good.
Alright, see then. Here is my end of days. I've got ODI grips and a flow core.
Yeah, that's good to check.
Now for some clips.
Let's go to the beach, each, let's go get away. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, click, found the bright light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3, leave a good tip. I'm gonna blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
I'm on the floor, floor.
Let's go.